KLA-Tencor makes inspection and measurement equipment primarily for the semiconductor industry. We are the market leader in our space. We sell about $3 billion a year in revenue. What is pretty clear in my experience at KLA is the people who are doing the best are the ones that can cross boundaries, both the cultural boundaries, because we deal with a lot of other countries, and also disciplines. The most rewarding parts of my job have to do with watching people be successful in their careers and being hopefully a part of that, of enabling them to get opportunities. When I was 6 years old, I said, I'm going to run a company and be an electrical engineer, because my grandfather ran a company and he was an electrical engineer, and I had no idea what either of those things meant. So I was drawn to it by virtue of having a role model, but I actually started playing with electronics in high school, and actually before high school, and I built a computer in the 70s at home. I was an amateur radio operator. There was never a doubt in my mind that I was going to go to electrical engineering. And as I got close to graduation, I only applied to one school. I only applied to U of M. That was it. You know, there are different memories I think we all have, both the personal ones and then in school, but I wasn't a great student. I was a good student, but occasionally working really hard in a class and doing well, there was a lot of satisfaction in that, of mastering something that was really tough. The other great memory I have, not of Michigan, but about Michigan, is when I met the woman who became my wife, we didn't realize we'd both gone to Michigan. And so we figured that out on the first date, and there's this funny instant connection associated with having that common past. And so now, you know, you meet people in the world who have gone here, and they share that. They share that history and experience, and it's pretty great. What you learn in school is very important, and it builds a foundation. But what we're really looking for is people that are going to be committed to continuous learning. Because what you learn in school, as important as it may be and relevant when you get out, 5 to 10 years down the road, it won't be anymore, because the world of technology keeps changing. So the most important attribute of all is the lifelong commitment to learning. Now I would say I have three passions: my work, my family, and my cycling is kind of the third. I ride a lot. I ride a lot with friends. I take my bike whenever I can when I go on trips, and I ride quite a bit. I most recently competed my fourth death ride, which is this ride up in Markleyville, California, which is the 125 miles and 15,000 feet of climbing. When I went to Michigan, I knew it was a great school. But I didn't know that others knew it, and it was. It was a great experience for me, and it was a long time ago. What's interesting to come back and see that it's still great, and it keeps evolving and changing. And what makes me passionate about it today is different than what made me passionate about it then, because now I see the impact it's having on so many kids and the communities in which they go and serve. So I'd say Michigan was great then, and it's great now, and I think the future is really bright. And if you're fortunate enough to pick this school, you did a good job.